Let me just get all this. Full ammo. Okay. All of you dead. Good. Let me reload this. Okay, that's reloaded. Okay. Full ammo. That's weird. Okay. Oh, this guy. Thank you. Jump. Up, up. No. What am I trying to do now? I went here. I need to go that way. Oh. Yeah. Okay, let's go up. Good. Up, and then that way. This is a big town. Okay. What is that? Whoa. Uh-oh. Jump.
The outsider is here. Warn the others.
Yeah, the outsider is kicking your ass. Gotcha. Anyone else? Stuff. Jump. Oh crap. I didn't grab it. How the hell am I supposed to? This way? Good. Okay, come on.
Move out, come on.
Okay,
fine. Give me some ammo. She's shooting at
you. Yeah, she's shooting at you. Come on. Come on. Oh, crap.
I'm okay.
Dead. Give me all of this stuff. Die hard letter. She just kicks your ass all over the place. Anyone else? No? Jump.
I need help! Get up there! Oh, damn it, no!
Okay, no need to be subtle in this. else here? No. Come on, fire arrow. Good. Give me all your stuff. What is that? Something over here. Secret tomb. Shanty town. Let's see. We got some stuff. Good. Something here. Furnaces. I need to go down. Yeah, I know my objective is over there. You know, I need to do something with this. Obviously. And I'm thinking I need to shoot through those holes. See those holes? There's one there. There's one here. Stuff dropping. Let me get this. That. This and the final one, maybe here. Yeah, got all of them, but no achievement. They just don't reward hard work as they used to. What is this? Secret tomb nearby. I mean tomb. Here? New camp discovered. Windmill. Oh, I have one skill point. Let's see. Survivor upgrades, 3 of 9 upgrades completed. Scavenging, arrow retrieval. Let's try this one. Arrow retrieval. I'm gonna master this one. That's it. Okay, let's see this tomb. We got some suns. Where is this wood? Okay, I see nothing of the fire. Oh, oh, it's getting dark. It's getting dark and watery. Oh, oh, oh. okay, okay. Let's go this way. Up. And we got the skulls, of course. Up. Oh. Okay. This is a rather creepy tomb, I'm guessing. Yeah, Lara. We got the skeletons all over the place. Grab this. That's down here. I don't know. That's down here. I don't know. Let's see. Do we have the map for this? No. Well, I think this is the way out. So we should go this way. Okay, good. What is that? I keep hearing noises. What the hell? Not sure what happened there. Oh, come on. Squeeze through. Optional tomb. Chamber of Judgment.
Some kind of workshop. The Solari have completely taken over the old places of this island.
Yeah. Well, they live here now, you see. Okay, nothing. Okay. So what? No. This one. That helps me how? Igniting all of this stuff. Just trash. Okay. What can I do this?
Those shelves look weak. A bit more weight ought to bring them down.
Okay. You want me to jump on the shelves? I can jump on the shelves. That's not good. Okay, maybe I can't jump on this shelf. This. No. Okay, I need to get to that place. How the hell do I... Should I run? No. Okay, can I use this in some fashion? Come on. No. Okay.
This might work as a ramp. Just need to weigh it down with something.
Weigh it down? You mean put something here? Like this? How do I drop this? Okay. Okay. I think that's working. Okay. Jumping also drops this. Good. Oh.
Not enough weight.
No? Okay, so how do I do this? Okay, you know what? Screw it. Just give me a second. Okay, sorry, but I had to go and cheat and look up on the internet. Because this is really puzzling. I got this part right, but I need to use this over here and take the other one. Sorry for cheating, but didn't want to get stuck in this place for that long. What? And over there. Good. Finally. That, you know, this is the least intuitive tomb I've ever encountered in this game. Okay. Good. Here we go. Go this way. Up, up, up. Good.
All of these places are built on ancient ruins.
Yes, it is. And dead people. Lots of dead people. Chamber of Judgment complete. Awesome. Shantytown GPS cache map found. Okay, I don't know. I don't have time. I need to find my way to Grimm. Funny exit. Here we go. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna save just in case. And let's go now. Okay, squeeze through. Pretty dark in here. Okay, so this way. Good. And now we go this way. Where's the exit? This way? Oh yeah, I see the exit over there.
I can't do that now.
What? You can't run? You're running. Oh, something here. Good. And we are back here. Yeah, we're heading that way. Okay, base camp, windmill.
Destruction and creation are the same thing after all.